Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see Nifty breakout levels. By watching this video, you will get to know how to trade on your own. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get the automatic updates of our videos regularly. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, you will go to the homepage. In homepage, you can see more videos like this, strategy and indicator oriented videos in Tamil and English, two languages. By watching this, you will get to gain more knowledge about share market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class levels, and we are also opening demat accounts also. If you want to know about the details of this, kindly contact the below number in the description. Nifty actually made a huge breakout at 11,600. Previously we said 11,600 is going to be the first level breakout. Nifty successfully breakout after opened at 580. Nifty actually opened at 11,580, but after some time it breakout this 11,600. After a breakout happened at 11,600, market again started to move more upwards. During that time, slowly market started to move, and it reached up to 680. Previously it formed a strong resistance at 694 range, like that. So currently market is having a strong resistance at 11,700. Whenever market breakout this 11,700 range, we can expect more positive news, more new things, more new high in the market. And for that, we are already on positive sides because of many motor sector stocks, and stocks are in giving positive results. Due to that, markets are started to boost day by day. Until Diwali came, everyone's sales data are increasing. Due to that, markets also started to boost because of those reasons. Okay, the first level resistance we have seen 11,700. So if market breakout happened at 11,700, we can expect more new high in the market. Meanwhile, at the same time, we need to see the support also. For the support level, we need to see 11,600, because 11,600 is going to be the first level of support. If a breakout happened at 11,600, then it's going to be a next level support of 11,500. So these two are the major support in Nifty for current market. Okay, so watch out for this. And in my personal recommendation, as for share, I am going to say Reliance. Why Reliance? Means previous high 14, 17 has been breakout, and after that current new high is 14.27.90. It made it at Friday only. So market is also on bullish trend, and Reliance also has given us such a huge positive result yesterday. So due to that, market is on also positive trend, so we can expect more open gap up like that, also more positiveness from the Reliance Industries. So if you want to buy any stocks at the opening time onwards, means you can go for Reliance Industries. And if you want some after cool down, if you want to go, means after 30 minutes also you can go for buying it and wait it and book the profit. So Reliance Industries will be bullish on the opening day. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. We are also providing levels for commodity. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact the number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.